guys, this is Aspect or Mitch here, and you are now watching my Red Recruitment Challenge clip submission video. And on your screens right now, you are currently seeing three of the best clips I have hit on Call of Duty World War II so far, those being a 5-on x2 on Gibraltar, a 5-on all singles on London Docks, and another 5-on collapse ending on London Docks. And funnily enough, I actually hit the latter two of those clips I just mentioned on the morning before the plan tag was announced. But yeah, honestly, I wasn't too sure how I was going to do for this sniping response, because I put a lot of emphasis on consistently streaming and uploading throughout this RC, as I am a sniper slash streamer slash content creator. I do a little bit of everything, so yeah, I actually made a separate biography video talking a little bit more about myself and what I can bring to the team, so definitely go and check that out. Definitely watch this video all the way through, because there are some really nice split and streaky clips towards the end. And without further ado, I'm going to let you guys, you know, watch the rest of my clips with the clan tag that I hit during this RC. So I hope you enjoy, guys, and leave a like and a comment if you do. Peace out, guys.
obligation, man.